Sharp Dressman's annual holiday suit giveaway is back, but they're at a new location in South Baltimore.
Let's go out and see them. WMAR 2 News' Abby Isaacs joins us right now to explain how they are getting ready to give out hundreds of free suits tomorrow. Abby.
They're at a new location here at Impact Village off South Hanover Street, but the mission is still the same. Dress as many men as possible.
Kenneth Cole.
Over 1,500 dress shirts, thousands and thousands of ties.
Anywhere from $150 to $200 a tie, easy.
And the most important part, dozens of suits.
Anywhere from $12 to $2,500 for custom sport coat.
All donated, brand names, in great condition, free and up for grabs tomorrow.
We vet everything, we make sure it doesn't have holes or stains.
For the first time in their new location in South Baltimore's Impact Village, Sharp Dressed Man is hosting their annual holiday suit giveaway.
We're going to keep going until we run out of clothing.
They'll have volunteers on hand to help every client find the perfect fit.
We like it to be like a retail experience. You know, we want people to have the ability to come and shop and pick out what makes them look and feel good.
Unlike their usual Wednesday service, where a referral from a community partner is necessary, the giveaway is open to the public.
Spring is coming, so there a lot of times there are a lot of young men who come for suits for prom or graduations, things of that nature. But we do still also get a lot of folks that are in reentry or they have been newly released from incarceration.
Executive Director Elisa Wells says a suit is often the last hurdle for men getting back on their feet. Sharp Dressed Man helps them put their best foot forward for job interviews.
The suit is the restoration of their dignity. It's empowering them. It gives them back their self-esteem, their sense of self.
They'll be open from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Saturday. In South Baltimore, Abby Isaacs, WMAR 2 News.